খনক বিৰতিৰ পিছত পুনৰ উভতি আহিছো ব্ৰেকফাষ্ট লাইভৰ মাজলৈ। দেশৰ এগৰাকী বিশিষ্ট কণ্ঠশিল্পী, তেওঁ ৰস সংগীতৰ লগতে লোক সংগীতৰ ক্ষেত্ৰতো তেওঁৰ পাণ্ডিত্য ভৰপূৰ। তেওঁ আমাৰ চিনাকি উত্তৰ পূৰ্বাঞ্চল তথা দেশৰ গৌৰৱ লুমাচাও। দীঘলে কোচা বগা চুলি, পিন্ধনত হাফ পেণ্টৰে এজন ব্যতিক্ৰমী ব্যক্তি। সম্প্ৰতি তেওঁ গুৱাহাটীত ব্যস্ত অসমীয়া লোক সংগীতৰ এটি এলবামৰ কামত। গুৱাহাটী ৰং ষ্টুডিঅ'ত দেশৰ বিশিষ্ট শিল্পীগৰাকীৰ এক সাক্ষাৎকাৰ গ্ৰহণ কৰিছিল আমাৰ সাংবাদিক মৰম কুমাৰে। আজি আগবঢ়াইছো এই সাক্ষাৎকাৰৰ প্ৰথম খণ্ড।
এটা জাতিৰ অস্তিত্বৰ পৰিচয় ৰক্ষাৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত লোকসংগীতৰ ভূমিকাক আমি সকলোৱে স্বীকাৰ কৰোঁ আৰু এই লোকসংগীতক সমৃদ্ধ কৰি আহিছে আমাৰ ৰাজ্যখনক, উত্তৰ পূৰ্বাঞ্চলক কেইগৰাকীমান মহান সংগীতজ্ঞ সংগীত শিল্পীয়ে। এনে দুগৰাকী বিশিষ্ট সংগীত শিল্পী অসমৰ আৰু এনগৰাকী শ্বিলং, মেঘালয়ৰ উত্তৰ পূৰ্বাঞ্চলক প্ৰতিনিধিত্ব কৰা দুগৰাকী বিশিষ্ট সংগীত শিল্পী এই মুহূৰ্তত আমাৰ লগত উপস্থিত আছে। প্ৰথমগৰাকী হ'ল লুমাজাও, যি ইতিমধ্যে দেশৰ ভিন্ন প্ৰান্তত পৰিচিত, আন্তঃৰাষ্ট্ৰীয় পৰ্যায়তো চিনাকি আছে লুমাজাও। আৰু আনগৰাকী হ'ল বিশ্বৰ ভিন্ন প্ৰান্তৰ ইতিমধ্যে লোকসংগীত পৰিৱেশনেৰে অসমক গৌৰৱান্বিত কৰি অহা অসমৰ ডিব্ৰুগড় নিবাসী ডলি দাস বাইদেউ। আৰু লগত আছে ডলি দাসৰ সুযোগ্য সন্তান আনগৰাকী সংগীত শিল্পী মাধৱ কৃষ্ণ দাস। আমি এই আমাৰ সাক্ষাৎ প্ৰসংগত তেওঁলোকৰ লগত কিছু কথা অৱগত কৰিবলৈ প্ৰয়াস কৰিম। ফাৰ্ষ্ট অফ অল, ভেৰি ৱাৰ্ম ৱেলকাম টু আৱাৰ আসাম।
Yes, thank you.
You have been in the musical journey for many decades. When you born in 1947, and then if you go way back to your very childhood days, when you could not afford a radio or a guitar, then you went to a friend's home, and then your Elvis, you learned from radio, your friend's radio, song of Elvis Presley and some others. Can I ask something about, can I reinvent from those days?
Well, you're most welcome to bring out anything, because Lumajao's life is an open book.
Some lines about those days when you went to your friend's home, and then from their radio you learned those lines of Elvis Presley's song. What kind of feelings at this is when you look back to those days?
Well, it's been you know, a long, long journey, but then looking back it's just a matter of 48 years. But then the journey ahead is even more interesting. That's what's most important in life. Is it's not what we look back, but it's what we look up ahead. That's the most important thing.
After having a lots of struggle and crossing all those struggle time, you are now Lumaazao. The two word name is popular all over India. What's the key point of becoming Lumaazao?
It is nothing but hard work and dedication.
You are now in these days busy in Assam for a recording of a folk song album with another renowned singer from Assam, Dori Das. If you come to the folk song arena as an experience and as a very veteran singer, what's your remark or point about the quality of, about the availability of resource of folk song in our Northeast? What do you want to say?
See, because in music, you know, how everything started. Everything started from folk music. So from there you come to the blues, you come to the rock and roll, you come to the jazz, you come to the classical. But the root is folk songs. Because folk songs is a storytelling song. It tells a story of a human being. It tells a story of, you know, of the love of mankind, the love of God, the love of everything, the love of plants, the love of animals, you know, the love of everything. So that is very, very important. And like this time I was indeed very, very lucky and blessed and definitely honored to be with Miss Dolly Das.
So to what extent you are happy that upcoming singers, to what extent they are adapting to folk song or something like that?
You see, like lots of upcoming singers, what they've been doing now is that, you know, if they look back, then they will know that everything, you know, the roots is from the folk songs. Because I was pleasantly surprised, because I was told that this is a folk session. But then listening to the music, it was so refreshing, and special thanks to Madhav, because who had, you know, like transported, you know, had taken the entire music, you know, from the drums to the flautist, and it's such a beautiful feeling, and to mold it into a song, and which comes out from your soul. So this is a very, very important part, and not only using the instruments of those 100 years or 1,000 years back, but making use of, you know, the science and technology that we have today. And that's what exactly what Madhav has done, and he had done simply fabulous work for the entire arrangement of music, which definitely guide and help Lumajao to perform this song with Dolly Das.
If you don't mind, can I expect one or two lines from this album?
Hey, Kulia, Roy, Roy, Banki, Bai. Hey, Kulia, Roy, Roy, Banki, Bai. Hata singa muke benu mathe moirar paki. Hey, Kulia, Hey, Kulia, Roy, 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 Banki, Bai.
Music has no barriers. Music has no language. It's the feel. It's what we have inside our souls. That's the most important thing.
Yes, when you say that music has no barrier, no limit, in this context, I want to ask one question. If you go back to some days, 1 week or 2 weeks ago, our Bihu festival is going on, and probably you also know some militant groups called Alpha, that threatened our singers and asked them not to perform Hindi songs in the Bihu festival. Do you think that, though it's our state festivals, do you think that singing Hindi songs or other songs will be something, anything problem?
You see, this is a very fragile topic, but then in my heart of hearts, in my soul of souls, because to me, Bihu, it is traditional. It is what an Assamese is. So it is something sacred. So for me, if I have to perform in a Bihu festival, you know, I will make sure that I perform the Assamese songs. Only Assamese. Because that is the tradition. Because see, this is what we call the art, this is the culture. The culture of the Assamese people is that. It's not right for me. I won't say that it is bad, but it is not right for Lumajao. Now suppose I will come and to the stage and perform a Khasi song, or I'll perform an English song in the tradition of the, you know, of the Assamese people, which is Bihu. To me, I consider it is not proper.
Exactly. Thank you.
I believe in this, because I believe in this. Otherwise we forget our own roots. So if I cannot perform, I mean, like the Assamese songs, the Assamese folk songs, the Bihu songs, sure, then Lumajao has no authority to be on the stage and to declare that I have performed for a Bihu festival. I have no authority. It'll be a shame.
You are in favor of not forgetting our grassroots.
Exactly. Because if you forget your roots, who are you at the end of the day? Who are you? You can go all over the world.
After some days, we will be in identity crisis.
That's it. As it is, we all look for identity. Who are we? If we forget that, we are lost. This is one thing which is very important. It's only for the Assamese. It's only for the Khasis. It's for everyone.
আৰু এবাৰ আগবাঢ়িছো বিহু মঞ্চত জুবিন গাৰ্গৰ সংগীতানুষ্ঠানৰ কিছু দৃশ্যাংশ।